Welcome back, everyone. All right. Working for Aveline's request for ambush. Don't put those things in there for no reason at all.
There's our
so,
targets.
All
for
right.
The purple guard.
Well, start out with that, then get some fireball. Then, wow, who threw that down? What you get injured with? All right, yep, strategist here. There you are. That's what I was waiting for. That's not nice. Cover. See this assassin over here? That's the one we want to kill. Get him. Thank you. No.
Well equipped for bandits. But dead is dead, and the road is clear. Captain Jevon needs to know of this. Back to the barracks for your just reward.
My just reward. All right. Yeah. Yeah. This arrow carries such force that it tears through every. Ooh, that's nice. There you go. First things first.
Watch where you step.
Oh, snap. That's not nice. Ha 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 ha. cover got blown up. Nothing else. Huh. All right. Yeah. Yep. Off to the barracks. Oh, man. Wow, this has been a ride and a half. All right. First things first. I need that actually. I'm screwing that up. Can't put it down there. There you go. Well, you should be leading.
Good day, sir.
Not much room in the barracks, but there's nowhere I'd rather be. There's Jevon's office. Wait while I explain our initiative.
Okay.
I don't know how they do it where you're from, guardswoman, but I decide the patrols, not you and your whims. You may have been put up for lieutenant in your first year, but I'll have no show-offs in my command. Have I made myself clear?
Hmm.
Report to your post before I have you and your Ferelden accomplice jailed.
A lot of yelling for doing him a favor.
We killed a band of highwaymen. What does it matter whose patrol it was? It's not the first time he's made me wonder like this. Something is very wrong.
Well, whose patrol was it?
So let's find out whose toes you actually stepped on.
Then we should check the duty roster and see who was supposed to take that route.
Mm-hmm.
What have I stepped in this time? Threaten my friends. I'm not letting that one go, Captain.
Yep. Boom, 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 boom. Duty roster.
Adeline. I owe you for clearing the ambush the other night. Saved me a mess of trouble.
Brennan, that route was yours.
It was. Single patrol. I'd have been dead for sure.
You would have been alone?
A lone guard isn't much of a patrol.
Shouldn't need to be. That route was clear for weeks. First noise out of it was your big fight. The captain reassigned me after he heard what you did. And I passed the satchel to Donick for his patrol tonight.
The satchel?
Pay and order assignments. Captain has us run deliveries to the outposts during light duty. It's usually just an updated copy of the roster. The satchel for that night was heavy, though. Anyway, thanks again, Aveline. You're a good one.
So the satchel gets heavy the same day we discover an ambush?
Hmm. Set up to deliver the satchel.
A messy way to pass information. And Brennan already sent it along.
Another guard is walking into the same trap. I can't let that happen.
Nope.
Brennan said Donick. A good man. Donick. I've got his route. A night walk in Lowtown. Let's go make sure his quiet patrol stays that way.
Yep, let's go do that. I agree. Well, Captain of the Guard seemed to be on the take here. Got a little trouble. Alright, we gotta go night. Lowtown. Whoa. We've got a few things to take care of. It seems. I got a feeling we're not gonna be liked too much.
How can these nighttime streets be so dangerous? We should clear these idiot thugs out.
All right. I'm gonna see something real quick. Cut off here, another short one. I forgot to set the timer, so there you go. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a wonderful day, and please comment, tell me a joke, something like that. All right, talk to you later. Bye.